the top Korean food industry company. May I present you? Kimchi Work, the Center of Cultural Exchange. The concept of my building is tech art, which is yin and yang. It is the balance between the emphasis. My building has a lot of different functions, and then I'm hoping for with there would be a balance between all the other spaces that will come up into one place for creation. My design objective is to design Kimchi with several cultural exchange that emphasizes the rich cultural history of Korea, and design that Kimchi Work, the cultural center that goes involved in believing that the character of the structure is easily recognized, and to design a cultural center that serves as the iconic of the region, and to design a structure that makes people know the importance of the culture. Provide a beautiful architecture is not to parallel in history but to articulate it. Korean traditional architecture is not very applicable in the modern setting because it's made of wood and paper. So the trend is for designing a modern building, and it's to have the concept in Korean and translate them in modern setting. Embrace the restrictions, some of the best ideas or solutions come from the I see from my side that there's a lot of other regulation that gets constrained to my form. But then, it didn't just stop there. But the constraint gave me more ideas for me to form creative forms. My design consideration is accessibility, aesthetic, building factor, circulation, function, landscape, and vista. The evolution of my form, it first started in tech part, and then it got elevated. Later on, it has the elevated gardens. But then since one side of my building, it's built to line. So what happened to my building form is it turned into triangular part, but then it's still elevated in different point of view to express the yin and yang, and then as well as the color and activities. The sustainable element for my design is rainwater harvest, and an extensive green roof, which also has an area of area. My building has recycled the material, which are aluminum glasses, and then green fields and concrete. And then the lake machine facade. My building has double facade, which it prevents from too much heat coming into the building, since the building has very high. And urban design for sky garden, a scenic point of view that as the visitors goes to the elevated outdoor spaces, they get to see different viewpoints and scenic views. One of the elements that shows the current character is the Korean playground and outdoor stage where it is designed with for the Korean elements. My project is located at the Fort Bonifacio, the recipe, the Bonifacio Center, which is at this part, very near from the high street. The attractions around the site is High Street Market, Sarah, and the Fort, and the Manila Gold Club. You could share the recently, existing roadway, this is two-way road with two lanes each, but then it will later on be a one-way road with four lanes. So to get to the parking place from my from the 28th Street, the visitor should drive all the way and reach this parking area. This is also the entrance of the service as well. And there's a city bus station here, a stop here, where it is only about 3 minutes if the visitor is waiting for the signage. It takes about 3 minutes to get to the sign. And there's a proposed transit road, which is very, very, very near from the sign. And it's about 3 minutes walk distance. This is the ground floor plan of the sign. Is a park. I designed half of my building as Korean element of park. It's an open space with outdoor space. This is more than very small events, such as like very small performances like Korean dances and singing for the other classes. And then it could also be other older gatherings such as Korean bazaar. This area is connected with the park so that the building could attract the people who's also strolling around the park. The main function of the ground floor usually is the retail shops and the sales area for the Jeongdae Gym since it is the supporting company. This is a fire escape plan. This basement one plan, it has a four different areas, which is outdoor stage, back of the house area, which is supporting the back of the stage. There is a stairs going connected to the outdoor stage, and then right elevator. And then this is the service area, the employees area, and employees mess hall, and this is the storage for the department store, stores and retail shops. And then this is the entrance of the service. The service goes in this way and then it goes, it parks here for the neighbors and it goes up. And this is a party for the employees. The fire escape plan. This is the basement tool plan. The main function of this space is parking space, has about 137 parking spaces. This is the escape plan. And this is basement 3 plan, mostly used as a parking space as well. The number of parking is approximately about 300. And this is the fire escape plan. And then this is the 34 plan, where this center parking has a long escalator and an escalator, down on the library floor. For the visitors who wants to visit the museum, they can take this escalator to get to this side. Or if there's any disabled, there's also an elevator that can also assist you. And the major function of this third floor is restaurant and the museum areas. The visitor goes to the museum and then they go upstairs using the ramp area, which also is a display. And then the third floor plan. The major function